Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, service cover, hard disk drive, base enclosure, display panel assembly, fan, and heatsink. Removal. Using a flat-bladed tool, turn the processor locking screw a half turn counterclockwise. Important: make note of the orientation of the gold triangle on the corner of the processor. Upon replacement, the gold triangle must be aligned with the triangle on the corner of the processor socket, or the processor could be damaged. Carefully lift and remove the processor from its socket on the system board. Place the processor in a static-dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the processor from the static-dissipative bag. Important: align the gold triangle on the corner of the processor with the triangle on the processor socket. Carefully place the processor into its socket on the system board. Using a flat-bladed tool, turn the processor locking screw a half turn clockwise.